between Carla Esparza and Yoan Pionchechev. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Both fighters are 28. Pionchechev is 5 inches taller. She will have a 2-inch lead.
Carla Esparza.
Yoan Pionchechev. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White tracks for Pionchechev. Black tracks for Esparza.
Carla Esparza is a tough, gritty grappler with excellent ground and pound.
Huge uppercut misses.
Teep. Nice right hand. Wow, swing and a miss. Explosive.
Oh, flying man!
Swing and a miss. That's a beautiful hook. Looking for the takedown, wants the single. And another head kick lands. Joe, that's a weapon. She has certainly utilized well tonight.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike. Really missed with that right hand.
Jab scores.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Powerful jab.
Swing and a miss with the big right.
Her striking is outstanding. Front kick to the face.
Under a minute.
Full mount.
5 seconds remain in the round.
Good punch. Full guard here.
They're back up. Good head kick.
Nice jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh, my goodness. Joe, what a huge takedown there in the final seconds.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Beautiful change. Round two. Comes out swinging.
Nice jab.
Solid kick by Esparza.
Head kick.
Esparza.
The 1-2 that scores. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Big shot with the straight. Esparza's right eye is looking pretty swole.
Another one gets through the head.
Oh!
Oh, she heard her there, Mike. She heard her.
Nice jab. Oh,
takedown by Esparza.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. Now she's in full guard.
Back on their feet. And there's a nice straight by Young Jake Chen. Man, beautiful front kick.
Oh, double jab.
Oh, once again she connects. And that cut just continues to get worse. Good job controlling the center of the eye.
Hard straight cut.
There's a nice combination.
Just missed with that right.
Look at this. Nice side leg kick. Nice kicks.
Vicious kicks tonight.
Nice shot. And another one lands the head.
Good chin check with a strong combination.
Oh, just missed with that over.
She has done so much damage with her leg kicks. I'm surprised this fight's not over. Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight.
Nice body kick.
Joe, another good job of leg kicks. She sees the opening, and she's punching.
Yeah, no doubt about that one.
That's a solid leg kick. Joe, she's really starting to connect with that jab in the second round.
Fucking love that face.
Cheek is a mess. The doctor's gonna need to take a look at that.
That cheek cut is really disgusting. I think they need to step in and end this contest.
Me too.
An incredible striking on display in that round.
The lovely card here tonight at the O2 Arena in London, England.
Check out the show.
5 minutes remain.
Now I gotta do it. Floyd Mayweather, man.
Precise jab by Young Jake Chen.
Yep.
Wow, this is one of the bloodiest fights I think I can recall. Look at that.
Three,
right to the temple.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Never 12, 13, 14.
Some combinations. And here we see the number of head strikes landed thus far in the fight. Esparza is back in half guard. They're back up. Just misses with the left. Hard.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Joe, that was well done. Blocking the punch.
7.
That's a
8.
Big front kick.
Nah.
Esparza with the single
that
leg jab.
That jab not cool.
Beautiful sweep. Side control. Nicely done. Young Jake check with the hammer fist. Back to their feet. Great front kick to the face.
You might get knocked out.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Trying to connect on that jab. That jab is extremely effective throughout this entire fight.
Gonna try to complete the takedown again.
Another takedown by a star.
You trying to ruin our takedown.
Oh, that's an outstanding
knocked your feature right there.
Just missed with the right hand. Oh, that's a big straight.
Oh, there's a leg kick.
Oh,
Inside leg kick.
Relentless. She's done a great job with the leg kick. Over and over. Partner, he's a nasty.
We see blood.
Unquestionably, this fight will rank amongst the best back and forth battles in Octagon history. Big combination.
Oh.
Wow, she's back up again.
Ah.
Oh, that looked a damage. Of this fight. Big shape punch.
Right here is it's a war of attrition. Who can hang on?
This one goes the distance. What a bet.
I ain't want it, they cheat.
Round one, we see this perfectly placed knee landing. And again, here in round two, beautiful technique here. Times that strike perfectly.
If I ain't want it round, on the wrong.
Round three, beautiful technique in this punch here, and it finds its way to the head. And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Man, put your mother.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for decision. Judge one scores the contest.
I ain't lift my hand, but he gonna live.
Judge two scores it, 928, the Sparta. And judge three scores it, 928, for the winner by split decision, Joanna.
Oh, gee. Oh, put your mother hand down over there. Fuck you, me. Thank you, sir. Well fought, fight girl. I said one bomb.
Vacation,
Flip the left. Diaz gets caught with a kick.
Oh, he landed it right hand.
Oh, both men came out hard. Whoa, he nailed him. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
I ain't taking like a man.
Just pull up, right, coming up next, it's a
bantamweight matchup between the California Kid, Uriah Faber, and Michael McDonald. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Faber is 11 years his elder. McDonald is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is on the ground. That's a nice finisher. Introducing first, finally, in the corner. This man's an ex martial artist. Only the best for the 17 wins, or lost. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing at 135 pounds. Fighting out of New Mexico, California. And now, the mission's upon fighting in the red corner. Mixed martial artist, one of the best in the record.
Uriah Faber, Michael McDonald, and here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Uriah, not just a great champion, great fighter, but a selfless leader. No one other than maybe the family, the Dillashaw family, more proud and excited when TJ won the belt.
Look at this motherfucker, yeah.
Sacramento. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. And another good body shot. Joe, you can see the significant damage on his opponent.
Nice leg kick. He's laying some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
Faber with the overhand left. These guys are going out of here right away, trading blows. Great jab by McDonald. That left again. Continuing to land his strike.
He is over.
What wow. Michael McDonald, the victor.
Wow. What a statement that man just made.
Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Look at this. Bam! And good night.
With the official decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levin has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 31 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner.
Michael Mayday McDonald, winner by knockout.
One more motherfucking goddamn fight to win the building. If I lose, I gotta start all over. That's should I use in my verb for my video?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the
Edson Barboza,
Conor McGregor, and here we go. The lightweight title is on the line.
5 5-minute rounds.
Conor McGregor is very good at catching opponents as they move in. Keep an eye out for his counter strikes.
Man, he's showcasing some great tricks. And another head kick right here. His opponent bleeds to the fan.
McGregor gets caught by the inside leg kick. High kick. Oh, we got tags.
Back and forth.
These leg kicks are extremely powerful from Barboza.
Joe, you're right. Those leg kicks are really starting to slow down his opponent.
He connects with the straight.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Nice counter jab by McGregor.
He lands a huge left.
Wow, indeed.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Strong jab.
Nasty combination, too.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Big kick lands.
He connects with the head kick.
Big power jab.
There's a left to connect.
Wow. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Long way, blue.
Good block there. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Barboza. He's defending nicely. He lands a head kick. Great head kick.
Big right hand.
Damaging leg kick. Boom, big uppercut.
Oh, huge kicks.
Solid jab. Oh, he snapped that kick. Big right hand. Oh, he's landing again.
Oh, he lost him. The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
Flying knee. Oh, he lost the head kick.
Oh, he's the champ. That motherfucker like a beast, too. Woo! Nigga, he got the egg on the neck. And they will be
Let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick.
Yeah. It is.
Incredible striking on display in that round.
Get the egg up, man.
Set for round two. Lightweight title fight.
Fuck you.
That last round.
Challenge each other.
If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. And a nice right left counter.
Front kick to the face. Man, good exchange between.
between both these fighters.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I just think that's, there's so many more options.
Nice jab. Joe, that cut keeps getting worse, and it looks nasty.
Uh-oh. The number of leg kicks later. I don't see the head. Ding dong.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that hit time, spells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Got it.
McGregor gets nailed by that head kick. Big roundhouse kick. Quick kick. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Hard one to the body.
Yeah. Oh, he's landing.
Shit.
Looking for a body shot. Oh!
Killing me with that leg kick.
Oh, tries to fly in.
Oh, beautiful right hand.
He is in big trouble here.
Fuck.
Hard jab. Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Hard straight punch. Big punch.
Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Fucking leg kick, man. Stop the leg kick, cuz I'll...
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's take a look at that again.
Bang it, my leg.
Ariana getting a set for round number 3. Third round of this championship fight.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Sick.
His opponent was in...
Come on.
He's on his feet.
Left hand. Oh!
Nice jab. Oh, my. He's down. Hard diving punch. And he's back up again.
Just missed. You could hear that one. That huge head kick was blocked. McGregor with a strong hook. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
His other eye is starting to swell bad.
Great punch by McGregor.
Barboza switches to the southpaw stance. 30 seconds left in the round. 20 seconds left. Powerful leg kick. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Whoa! Back and forth, going with reckless abandon. What a round. Here's a vicious kick that resulted in knockdown. Here's a nasty head kick that lands.
We are in the championship round. Round four.
Right. You got the
championship round. This is what separates the men from the boys. This is where the fight gets really difficult. The last 10 minutes of a championship fight are absolutely crucial.
Snapping that jab.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here. Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
And he's down.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. This might very well maybe be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Back and forth battle.
Is really fighting with a ton of confidence. You can really see he's got a lot of momentum in this round. The knockdown the previous round has certainly elevated his confidence, and he looks like he's in charge.
The huge head kick is blocked. Under three now.
Good hook by McGregor. Nice leg kick.
Damage.
Very nice name.
McGregor with the right hook.
Oh, big kick. Rocked him with that right hand. Oh, that caught him. Oh, and he eats a shot.
Big left.
Powerful right hand.
Good combination.
Oh, big kick to the head. He hurt him with that hook. Oh, and he's down.
McGregor kicks back up again. Good inside leg kick.
Nasty leg kick lands.
Vicious combination.
That's a big hook.
Oh, it's a powerful elbow.
The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble right now. Deep trouble. He's trying to hang on.
Strong.
Huge right kick. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
There's a nice combination. Round four in the books. We are headed to the
Barboza's cut on that cheek is really opened up.
That cut on his cheek is...
Ready, fight. Ready.
5 minutes left in this fight.
The jab connects.
Big combination.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Solid jab.
Oh! Oh! Out of his head! What a huge right hand!
Good fight, wow.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Couldn't do nothing with him, but
this is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here, and he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 11 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Edson Junior Barboza.
Edson Barboza remains the UFC lightweight champion. It's a flyweight matchup between Joseph Benavidez and the always dangerous Ian McCall. A tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. Both of the fighters are 31. McCall is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division.
It's
Ian McCall.
Are you ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Look out for the overhand right of Joseph Benavidez. He will throw it hard and throw it often.
Just misses with the left.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're all over it. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight. Nice leg kick by McCall.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Very nice kicks.
And there's another roundhouse kick. What a pace they set early. Benavidez gets caught by the left. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Oh, he takes him with that hook to the head. Again, he connects. Benavidez with a strong leg kick.
Nice.
Landing at Wilton.
He hit him with the hook.
He's timing the hook now.
They're locked in a clinch. They separate from the clinch.
Under 3 minutes. Swing and a miss by McCall.
Back to over under. Look at that. Nice. Threw him right over. He's got that half guard. And he reverses position. He hit him with a very big first.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
He gets his back again.
Just gonna step right back over.
Back to side control. Mounts again.
Man, he gave up his back. Not good.
He's inside control here. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Oh, he's worked himself to double underhooks.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai club clinch. Good elbow from the clinch by Benavidez.
Oh, with the knee! He's out! He's going for the huge to the left. He's out! It's over! Joseph Benavidez, the victor! Wow! What a statement that man just made!
Bruce.
I'm glad to lose at the bottom.
It's a welterweight showcase between ruthless Robbie Lawler and Robbie Lawler. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight bout. Both fighters are 33. The reach is identical. With the official introduction. Robbie Lawler.
Are you ready?
Robbie Lawler.
Let's go.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Such a long journey for Robbie Lawler. In so many ways, he is so much better than ever.
Absolutely.
He, of course, lived in Iowa for years, in Bentonville. He has a great wrestling base as well. But his takedown defense has really improved dramatically since he went to American Top Team. Just the full array of coaching staff that they have available to him there has really changed his game, as well as the insistence on him sparring. 6 years without sparring.
pretty incredible.
Lawler with a big jab.
Pushing Robbie up against the cage.
Tested, but he's back up. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Good body shot.
Lawler with another punch to the body.
The knee by Lawler.
There's the kick. Nice straight left by Lawler.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Using his jab very well.
Misses with the kick.
Lawler with a big leg kick.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Both men scoring points here.
Lawler with the hook.
Good combination.
Knee to the body.
Timing his strikes nicely. And he connects here.
Good inside leg kick.
Joe, that last shot opened up a nasty cut under his eye.
Robbie Lawler with a vicious leg kick. Caught him in a punch.
Lawler with a combination to the midsection.
Nasty leg kicks by Robbie Lawler.
Good roundhouse. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Lawler.
Robbie Lawler attacking the body. Oh, solid jab.
Good striking.
Nice shot.
Look at how ferocious Lawler is. He can't connect with the straight left.
Hard hurt.
Oh, he's really found a home for that hook kick.
He's doing a real good job of running those punches.
Final seconds of round number one.
Oh! Hard left hand by Robbie.
Breaking through battle, going with reckless abandon. What a round.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that MMA fans will be talking about for quite some time.
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Start of round two.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Robbie Lawler is one of the most ferocious guys that has ever competed in mixed martial arts. He has nasty knockout power and a tremendous amount of experience against world-class competition.
Back and forth.
Some swelling on the right eye of Lawler.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
We go inside the numbers. Look at the leg kicks left. Lawler with the combination to the body. He was able to block that big punch to the head. Robbie Lawler, lethal with his kicks tonight. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Joe, he's looking for an opening for that hook.
There it is again.
There's some guys that just have a hole in their game for one particular technique. They may look bulletproof up until, you know, you try one thing on them and it just works over and over again.
Blocking all
you. Showcasing his striking skills.
Kick land. Ah, there it is. Again, he connects with the hook. Big leg punch.
No.
Man, he just missed.
Lawler with a nice straight left.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Nice block with a punch to the head.
Looking for an angle.
Hard leg kick.
Robbie continues to attack the body. Strong hook for the body by Lawler. Another good strike.
delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Both men landing in that exchange.
The story of this fight for the Rufus one, that highly effective jab.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick.
Robbie Lawler's really put on a striking contest.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight. Big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Oh, you thought they kicked on you?
Any
your son?
Really
the kick on
he's keeping busy here.
Kick you saw my son?
Nice straight left.
We just got out of the way there.
Good combination by Lawler.
Should have came up with
nice strike. Big punch.
Take 2 minutes.
Oh, you can hear that.
Yeah.
Looks for the head kick.
Tagged him.
Final seconds of the round, Joe.
Round number two complete. Nasty cut above the eye here, Joe. Robbie Lawler's in really bad shape.
That is about as bad as cut.
That'll be you, not me.
I think they should stop this fight. And here's another clean. Some real clean
Five minutes remains in the fight.
Joe, these guys are going at it. This has been a pretty good fight.
This has been a pretty good fight. They're really getting after it.
And he connects.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Whoa!
could shut the lights out. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand
on the dome.
Picture perfect for the knockout. Let's see that again. Boom! And then he's out.
On the forehead.
Here is...
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between Holly Holm and Holly, the preacher's daughter, Holm. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Both fighters are 34. The reach is
identical.
And once again, here... Holly Holm. Holly Holm. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. White trunks for Holm. Black trunks for Holm. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Wow!
Bye-bye.
Back and forth battle!
Oh, you get to that corner, it's over.
Oh,
shit,
oh,
shit.
Oh, huge kicks! That's a big hook! She switches up her stance here. Good straight punch. Oh, she's head kick. Great head kick. And again, head kick. Oh, oh. Combination.
Dude, don't know.
Oh,
look at her power.
Big shot.
She down. Y'all, they cheat. Bye.
Oh, just missed with that overhand. Quick slip to the right.
Nicely done.
Cheap. Ma. Bye, bitch.
How good was that? Bye,
bitch.
Diving punch. And now she's stuck there.
Bye. You gone your way, dog. I am in battle. No, you go not get knocked out. You quit.
To relax.
What is it? No, I got to go with all the cheap.
Single. Very nice
move. I don't think about knocking my ass out when I have to like this. You see? Get off.
They're back
girl.
Up. Quick head kick. Huge kick. That's a strong right left combo by her.
She kicks on her. Bye. Bye.
Oh, oh, good shots. Strong jab.
Deep kick for your man.
He ain't gonna make it out of here, Ryan.
How good is this?
Time you got that. Give it in, boy.
20 on the clock.
I seen he gonna make it out of here, Ryan.
10 seconds.
Ducking and dodging. Quit cheating, man. You'll be alright. All that lag and this shit. You're gonna lose, man. You're gonna lose, bro. You're not the better person with her.
And here's a big
like, you been
shot
in a fight, my nigga.
Ends this fight. Incredible highlights in
there's
that
no
round.
Blood on me.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Your face fucked up. Blood coming out of your eye.
Ready to fight?
What they do that in?
Ready.
Round two is underway. Great job blocking that punch.
And there's a takedown attempt.
The solution. Good try to grab.
Hulk gets caught again. Good right left combo there.
Bye, bitch. You a cheater, dog. That cheat is not gonna get you nowhere.
That huge head kick was blocked. Left hook connects. Looking to whip that kick to the head. Look at that. Oh, my. This could be it.
It is. It.
That's a big hit. Vicious punch combinations here. Body kicking back. Nice jab. Combination. Powerful strike.
Oh,
big left punch. That's it. She's out. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory. Let's check out the action on our fight replay. And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Alright, no more contender. I'm back to the championship.
You call it a eye, I call it a way of life. The way that you can stop. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes. Now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not enough. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this. Lie to you. And now everybody's watching.
Rodriguez is 23, Aldo is 29. Rodriguez will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter. 26 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting, Leo DiGiannino, Brazil.
Yeah, you're right, Rodriguez. Jose Aldo.
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Jose Aldo is a ruthless striker, and one of his best weapons for sure are his knees. Look out for them in this fight.
Nice block of the punch to the head.
Jab.
Rodriguez cut on that eyebrow is starting to bleed. He connects with the straight. Caught him again.
Both fighters a little bit hesitant to engage, feeling each other out.
That huge head kick was blocked. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
And again he goes to the roundhouse. He's stacking him here. And they're back up. Found a home for that. Combination, left, right.
Huge kick misses.
And a good jab.
Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Aldo with a hook to the body. Can't connect with the jab. Good inside leg kick by Rodriguez.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Mixing things up. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Good defense, and he counters with a jab.
Oh, head kick.
Strong jab.
He's landing some good shots here.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Powerful kick. Looking for a body shot. Rodriguez with a good right kick to the midsection. And he connects with the left. That hook is blocked. Great left by Aldo.
And right behind it.
1 minute. Aldo with the inside leg kick. Joe, he has eaten so many jabs tonight. Now his left eye's starting to swell.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Good hands, really mixing things up.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. And he's throwing more.
Connected there. 20 seconds. Great job with the roundhouse.
A nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another. Some really well placed strikes on display in that round.
The boxing looks great. The kickboxing.
Okay, round two, ready? You ready? Let's
go. Round two. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Beautiful jab by Jose Aldo. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Aldo gets caught by the inside leg kick. Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious jab. Oh, that one hurt him.
Transitions to full guard. Back up to his feet.
Very good move.
Reversal here.
posturing up.
Yair Rodriguez's ability to defend from his back is amazing.
His ability to defend from his back is amongst the best fighters in the sport today. Incredibly technical with his defense.
Just over two on the clock.
Rodriguez with a big leg kick.
Yeah, exchanging here, Mike. Jose Aldo with a nasty jab. That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad.
Good inside leg kick by Aldo.
Nice switch.
Rodriguez with some inside leg kicks. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, he caught him with an uppercut.
Nice leg kick by Rodriguez.
And again, the leg kick. Good jab. Nice combination.
That jab extremely effective throughout this entire fight. Solid punch by Aldo. Rodriguez gets caught by the inside leg kick. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. Another strike lands. Nice inside leg kick by Aldo.
That was a very quick combination.
Good check.
And again with that inside. He loves to go low with that inside leg kick.
It just does so much damage to that lead leg and your ability to move forward against your opponent.
They have fought for 10 minutes.
That's the end of round number two.
Joe, that was a great round.
With a big night.
Minutes remains in the fight.
The huge head kick is blocked. Rodriguez caught by that inside leg kick. Good connection with the straight by Aldo.
Big kick.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes on.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
Aldo. Oh!
This could be it right here.
He connects with the left.
Good job keeping the hands up.
Joe again with the leg kick. He has done so much damage with that tonight.
Nice job.
Just misses with the left.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Jose Aldo's running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision.
Nice leg kick there, Joe.
Good exchange. And he is mixing it up nicely.
Good job landing a series of strikes here.
Nice jab.
He lands a head kick. That's a big hit.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Head kick.
Swing and a miss.
Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
Big shots.
Rodriguez with a big jab.
Nice, nice hit.
Landing it real time.
Oh, big kick. Nice hit, Dave. Plenty on the clock.
knockout earlier in the fight might just be enough to sway the judges and earn him the decision.
I absolutely agree. I think that was very close to being the end of the fight, and it really